Hey geeks and geekettes, welcome back to part 10 of Lego Avengers. I am absolutely loving this game. I'm just finding it really funny. I really am finding it hilarious. Now the last episode we had a fight in a boat and we saw the Hulkbuster. Yeah. We saw the Hulkbuster. Oh.
So, run and hide.
Until we can find Ultron, I don't have a lot else to offer.
If you want to get some kip, now's a good time, because we're still a few hours out.
A few hours from where?
Safe house.
Chickens playing cards. Oh, yeah, I remember this bit.
Mom. Company. Sorry, didn't call ahead. Thor,
I need answers. I won't find him here.
Oh, bye, Thor.
Hey, guys. Starting to get a little cold out, huh? I don't suppose you'd mind chopping some firewood for later. I think Clint hid the axes around here somewhere so the kids wouldn't find them.
Oh, find the axes. Okay. God, this is like another open area as well. God, there's loads of open areas. Alright, let's just follow these. Ah. Okay, so. Am I after the tire? Oh, wait. Oh! There we go. Yeah, I was after the tire. Woo! Axe. Okay, now where? Okay. Now, I've said all these open areas I will play, but I'll probably do it off camera.
Earth's mightiest hero. Pulled us apart with cotton candy. I'm not trusting some people walking away, right? Is that a problem? I'm trust a guy without a dark side.
No.
Call me old fashioned.
Well, let's just say you haven't seen it yet.
That's because you want to see me play the, like these open areas, and just let me know in the comments and I'll quite happily film it. It'll probably be a long video though, so I'll probably just try and do the whole area in one go. Oh, missed. Wrong button. There we go.
Sorry. Well, Clint said you wouldn't mind. Our tractor doesn't seem to want to start at all. I thought maybe you might,
Don't take from my pile.
All right, come on, Tony. Oh. Oh. Whee! And open the door. Oh, I hate these things. Right, there, there, over here, then over here somewhere. There. There we go. Oh, he's got to put a suit on. Mark 43, Hulkbuster, Mark 6, let's go for the Mark 7. It's like his normal suit. His go-to suit is the Mark 7. And we're in. Does this mean he has to go back as back to Tony Stark? But he can open that because it's shiny! So I can do that one here. Build that. Whatever that is. Do you go? Can I go back to Tony Stark? No. Okay. No. What are you doing? What am I doing? Ow. Press and hold. No, I'm pressing tab. There we go. Ow. Yeah, I don't know what it was for. What's this? That's just something to break. Ah, I can build. There we go. Okay. Right, sorted. Yay! Oh, mission. What's this one? Oh, it's the
world-renowned geneticist Dr. Helen Cho's research into cellular regeneration is second to none. Her latest creation, located at the Eugene Genetics Lab, is known as the Cradle, which is apparently capable of synthesizing and repairing damaged human tissue. By the way, the image that you're seeing is a Eugene Genetics truck, not the Cradle. They kind of look a little different. If Ultron got his hands on the Cradle, then there's no telling what he might be planning to do with it.
Okay. Do-do-do. Oh, cutscene. Piggy! Chickens.
Artificial intelligence. You never even hesitated.
You're not the director of me.
I'm not the director of anybody. Just an old man who cares very much about me.
Chickens.
So what does he want?
To become better. Better than us.
They need to evolve. Has anyone been in contact with Helen Cho?
Cellular cohesion will take a few hours, but we can initiate the consciousness stream. We're uploading your cerebral matrix. Now.
I can read him. He's dreaming.
Oh, bunnies!
You're a madman.
There's incoming.
Guys!
We have to move.
Okay, what do I do? Come on!
Stay close.
Oh, am I just...
Stop it.
That bike's awesome in the film. Try to avoid explosions. Yeah, that's always a good idea.
Cap is going to need that shield. Stay in pursuit.
Okay. Okay, I'm pressing triangle.
What's our next move?
Ah, there we go. Where's he gone? He fell off the... That's a new one. You can fall off the truck. That's not nice. Ah! It's not nice that you can keep falling off the truck. And it's speed up. Ultron. Whoa. Okay, is he gone? No. Okay, stays Captain America. Ah! That was lucky. Saw that before. Ow! I'm stuck now. There we go. Goodbye. Goodbye. Yeah, do I beat Ultron up again? Yes, I beat Ultron up again. Whoa! Ah! Stop beating me up. Oh, okay. Where's she going? Oh! Shield! Yeah, now I've got my shield. Let's keep beating Ultron up. Oh, no. Okay. Ah! Alright. I keep falling off the truck. This is actually quite a hard level. That area is not very big. No, I'm gonna aim once more. I've done it. Oh, just threw my shield at him. Oh, got these things again. This is getting quite boring now. Do I have to do something else, or is this literally it? Ow! How dare you kill me? What do I have to do? Do I have to... No. Ah! I keep... I don't know who I'm controlling. I don't know who I'm controlling. I don't know what I'm supposed to do either. This is... Am I supposed to go... Ah, no. This is different. There we go. Okay. Right. Got the circle. Okay. What do I do? Okay, right. Now what? Ah!
Well, he's definitely unhappy. I'm gonna try to keep him that way.
Build, Captain, build! What the hell is that? It's just shield scanner.
Access granted.
Right above you, Cap.
Okay, there we go.
Tickets.
Oh, Stanley.
I'm going in. Cap, can you keep him occupied?
What do you think I've been doing?
Tickets, please.
This is a really cool bit in the film. It's not really doing it justice, this bit, though. Oh, Stanley. Korea, they said. Safer than New York, they said. Oh, poor Stanley.
We gotta go.
You have the package. Get it to Stark. Go.
Civilians in our path. Can you stop this thing?
Why are all these people sat on the train track?
Guys, we've got a potential range of civilian casualties here. Better get to the front of the train to pull the brakes on this thing.
Okay. Ooh, Scarlet Witch. Oh no, Captain America still. Maybe now I can actually get some bits. Right, oh, where do you come from? Right, let's go to Scarlet Witch. Let's break everything. So maybe now I can actually get some bits. Okay, that's shiny. Can't do that. Can do that though. Bits. Give me bits, give me bits, give me bits. It'll take ages to get to revenge on this level. Especially if this is like the only bit you can get bits on. This is the only part of the lobby you can get bits on, it's going to take forever. I'm liking Scarlet Witch though. She's got some pretty cool moves there. She's got quite a lot of distance on her attacks, which is always handy. I need to do this to get some. Right. Oh, you can charge up as well. Okay. Give me more bits, because it's not filling up quick enough. Oh god, what now? Oh, okay. Cap. No, Cap. Put the fire out! Hey, put the Scarlet Witch. Sort it out on top of the train, it's fine. Bits, bits, bits. There has to be more to this level than this. These things keep blasting in though. He's good for the multipliers. Good for the multipliers, all these things that you're blasting in. Alright, you have to hold. Three of them. Will five be a mini kit? This is a really long train. Give me the bits. Oh, more things to fight. I know I'm getting somewhere because I keep moving forward on the train. Okay, sorry if there's a jump there. I don't know what really happened, but my controller just disconnected itself from my PlayStation. I have no idea why. It's fully charged. Don't know what happened there. It is and forever shall be a mystery. Oh, that's pretty cool how she builds it to the thing there. Four. Okay, Captain. Put the bar out. And now break all this stuff. Okay.
I just need to take a minute.
Did you get
it? Stark will take care of it.
No, he won't.
You don't know what you're talking about. Stark's not crazy. We're mad scientists. Monster spy.
You want me to help you put Jarvis into this thing?
No, of course not.
Inside
this thing.
Stark, come in. Stark. Anyone on comms?
Okay, right. What do I need to tell them? Firstly, what we do is break everything. Could be Quicksilver, but I'm not going to be. Over in the background just going mental speed. Right, let's see what goes on here. Oh, ripped it off. That must be so... Ah! You leave Scarlet Witch alone, that's not very nice. Okay, right. What else can I break? That works. Doing that works. Okay. What else can I do? Can do that. What else can I break? Oh, can break that. Break that, mate. Oh, those things are shiny over there. So, if I break them, I can build something. Oh, can she go on there? Beating up. Leave me alone. There we go. Right, let's get all this stuff. Let's break these up, babe. Right, first let's go to these Ultron bots. Right. Now if I do that... Okay, who's that? Can't do that. Am I supposed to get her out? Ah! Okay. I control this lady. We'll just leave her there. Ah. Okay. Right now. Captain America goes in here. Did he build something with this? What's this? Oh, it's a mini kit thing. Yay, mini kits. Can I break the train? No. So what's all this I build? What? Okay. Scarlet Witch. Move the car! Okay, I'm guessing I use that half of the car to build with. Oh, I can build something up here as well. No, she even builds that stuff with telekinesis. That is pretty cool, the way they've done that. Let's get rid of all these people. Ow! First, let's build this. What's this? I'm building something. I love doing that, bouncing it up enemies into things. Whoa, lots of boxes. Break the boxes! People. So many Ultron bots in this level. Okay. Right. Ow. Stop sneaking up on me. Goodbye. Leave me alone. Right. Build this. What's this? Right, that's one of those Quicksilver things. So it's going to Quicksilver. And what? Ah, okay. Right, you can run up buildings. Beautiful! Can you break that? No. Right, let's break these. Woo. Hulk, right. Oh, I missed it. Got it. Right, do that. Build! Woo! Okay. Get ready. I like that one. Right, now what? Who goes up there? I'll send Captain America, wherever he is. There he is. Ooh, right. Up here. Oh, is that? It is. Oh, everything's just falling to bits. It's Stan Lee. Is this my first Stan Lee rescue? It is! Yay! Stan Lee! Yeah, you can go. What's that? That's pretty cool. Alright, go on, Scarlet Witch, up here. I'm worried to think what I'm building here. Ah! Okay, that thing hurts. Ooh. Okay, get rid of these thingy bots. Okay, build! Woo! What am I building? Right, cap. Shield scan. It's just a giant shield scanner. Okay.
Access granted.
Yeah, I know. Right, what's this? Ah, Quinjet. Excuse me, people. Get in the Quinjet. Okay, is that the end of the level? Yeah, right, that was hard work, that level. Right, let's see what I've unlocked and then we'll see what's going on. Right, who have I unlocked? I didn't get to it. I'm going to be really close as well, which is really annoying. 82, oh no, miles off. Who have I unlocked? Quicksilver. Scarlet Witch, obviously. God, there's loads of people I've not unlocked yet. That it? Okay.
Thank you for saving your
oh, I should give my Scanly and Beryl, though. Two of them. And one golden brick. Oh, one for the Stanley as well. Two golden bricks. Okay, guys, well, thanks for watching. I've been the Beeple Geek. Please do drop a like, drop a comment. Also, do hit that subscribe button. Thanks for watching, guys.